Here's the thing that I get asked all the time. How did you stay motivated all the time? People ask me that all the time. And the answer is, I didn't. And neither did you to become successful. The separator in life is really important. People think the most inspired, motivated person wins. Nah, not really. It's the person who can work on the days they're not inspired and motivated. It's what do you do when you're not feeling great? What do you do when it's not you?